A brave female German Shepherd and a lovable male Cocker Spaniel were found roaming the streets together as strays in San Bernardino, California. Taken in by the city shelter, clearly a case of owner neglect, no one claimed them, and they were put on the euthanasia list. Our good friends and rescue partners, Coastal German Shepherd Rescue, contacted us with this heart-wrenching story of animal cruelty and neglect. Coastal German Shepherd knew we could help the sweet male Cocker Spaniel, knowing the abandoned animal would need major and immediate medical assistance. They generously took in the German Shepherd they named Betsy and brought the pet rescue center Dog Marley, which we lovingly began referring to him as due to his overgrown, matted, dreadlocked coat. Upon his arrival at the pet rescue center, we treated Marley to a spa day with a shave and a thorough hydrosurge bath, compliments of Nurse Casey and the loving staff of Alicia Pet Care Center. Over 3.5 pounds of hair was removed, along with the tangled collar hidden under years of dreadlocks. Flea colonies, spiders, and foxtails burrowed deep into his ears and coat. Dr. Wheaton of Alicia Pet Care Center has completed a thorough exam and initial blood work to determine his health and a treatment plan.
Are you okay, doggy?
Feels good, but so, yeah, he's shifting every single shape. It probably feels so good.
Yeah, those are some big ears.
Oh my god, there's a collar in here.
Oh, you're kidding.
Oh. I might be able to come off. Okay. That's all pea dirt right there. All of that.
Oh my god.
Good boy, Bubba. His ear's bleeding.
Oh,
he's got fox pills in it. Why?
Oh.
Thanks.
Oh.
Where you're cutting right now is bleeding.
It's because it's gonna bleed because I'm cutting fox pills out of the ashes that are like embedded in his skin.
Alicia Pet Care Center nurse Anka gave him his first ever dental and necessary extractions due to a horribly rotted mouth. We suspect Marley to be approximately 8 years old. Special needs cases like Marley's require medical care above and beyond what the average rescue is able to handle. Our donation-based special needs program enables us to take in rescue dogs, like Marley, that were victims of neglect and abuse. Please donate to Dog Marley's care now. We are well aware that Marley's story, for the most part, unfortunately is not rare, but the fact that he was saved is a blessing, and he will live out the rest of his life healthy and happy. Marley will soon be available for adoption. Please contact us if you are interested in meeting him at 877-277-7938. Please help us continue to rescue more loving and deserving dogs and cats from the shelters by donating today. Please donate now to our programs through our website, www.thepetrescuecenter.org. or by mailing to the Pet Rescue Center at 25800 Geronimo Road, Suite 100, Mission Viejo, California, 92691.